Disturbing story at Jackson State University. There are reports that former NFL great Deion Sanders is a candidate to be the Tigers' next head coach. Sanders has spoken about wanting to coach in the past, even saying it was his calling. It was only about a week ago that Sanders was in Mississippi to help coach against Madison Richland Academy. This huge headline comes just yesterday when Jackson State dismissed head coach John Hendrick. JSU will not be renewing his contract because of COVID-19.